if a husband and wife live separately due to them not getting on for 2 years, will nikah
due to
not getting on, will nikah then be invalid?
No. The validity of nikah, even if they stay away from each other for many, many years, is not going to be considered as a separation or divorce unless the husband speaks this word.